February 11th, 1990. Nelson Mandela was freed in South Africa. The black rights activist spent 27 years in prison under the country's apartheid rule. 4 years later, Mandela was elected South Africa's president in the nation's first multiracial elections after apartheid was abolished. 1945. During the final months of World War II, the top Allied leaders signed the Yalta Accords in Ukraine, which was then part of the Soviet Union. The Accords played a part in the split between Washington and Moscow, as the two superpowers later entered the Cold War. 1979. In Iran, followers of the Ayatollah Khomeini seized power, establishing an Islamic fundamentalist regime. Months later, dozens of Americans at the U.S. Embassy in Iran's capital Tehran were taken hostage. They were held captive for 444 days. 1847. Inventor Thomas Edison was born in the U.S. state of Ohio. Among his many inventions were the electric light bulb and the motion picture camera.